channel.
All right, today we're checking out Aerosmith. We're listening to the song Love in an Elevator. Let's get into it.
Love in an elevator.
Living it up while I'm going down.
That's, you know, some people get it like that, you know?
That's a nice little play on words there.
Yeah. I like how it sounds. I like how it's like, elevator!
Yeah.
And it's like, it's got like interesting guitar riffs and stuff like that. So, yeah, I don't know what decade this is. Maybe 70s, 80s? No, it's not that early, though. It's late. Late 80s? Late 80s? 87?
Maybe? I have no clue.
I have no idea.
Living it up while I'm going down. That's a good one.
Loving it up when I'm going down. Loving it up when I hit the ground.
in an elevator. Living it up when I'm going down.
Oh, I like that ending.
Yeah, it was a nice little vocal treat.
That was creative. That was really creative. I wonder if anybody's ever like done like in an elevator while a song was on.
Oh, so okay. I'm like, while the song was on, I don't know. Without the song being on, of course.
Right, right. But I mean, like, do they play the song and, like, is that, like, a thing?
Like a bucket list?
That seems corny, though. Like, it would kill the mood.
And, like, how much time do you have in an elevator?
Right. Super quick. I don't know.
Maybe if you have an elevator in your house. Like, maybe, some people have that.
Yeah, yeah. Or if the elevator, like, maybe in those, like, you know how a private building is, like, you put the code in, it takes you directly to your floor or something or whatever? Maybe it's like that. So, you know, you got exactly 2 minutes.
2 minutes?
I don't know.
An elevator, 2 minutes? That's an eternity.
If the building is super high, maybe. I don't know.
I could see it.
Or is it more like a fantasy?
Fantasy.
It's more
that's
like...
That's the thrill of, like, you could get caught.
Yeah. Or, like, maybe it begins in the elevator.
And ends in the office.
Ends somewhere else. Oh, my goodness. That Steven Tyler seems wild. He seems like he was wild 80s.
Oh, yeah.
Like, wild.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.